प्रविष्ट करण रंध्रेण श्रीमद्भागवतम 2.5.8 प्रविष्ट करण रंध्रेण अवर माइंड मे बी क्लोज्ड बट अवर ईयर्स आर ऑलवेज ओपन वी कैन नॉट अवॉइड दैट दैट इज व्हाई दिस इज ग्रेटेस्ट मर्सी इट्स अ ग्रेटेस्ट मर्सी ऑन द सोल्स the sound vibrations, because unknowingly they can hear the sound vibrations. They don't want to hear. They are uninterested. They are, in fact, they are against hearing. So, but still, you know, Karanapathe Jai. It goes into their ears. It's very important. Somehow or the other, they can't stop it because to put earplugs is very suffocating. It creates a nausea feeling. So, Karanapathe Jai. Avashya Shai Jan Krishna Chandra. So it is certainly guaranteed if pure sound vibration, especially the offense, non-considering, unconditional pastimes of Nithai and the name of Nithai, just enters the ears, then it brings great auspicious, because it brings the Lord. I mean, who is more auspicious than the Lord Himself? He takes seat in our heart. He enters through the ear and takes seat in our heart. Then we touch Him externally, internally, and internally. Tomara Hruday Sada Govinda Vishram. You have to hear from those whose heart is Vishram, of Govinda, of Nithai, of Krishna. So then your heart also will be like, become like that, a sitting place through the ears, a sitting place of the Supreme Personality.